This is Jacqueline Yang, now sitting here with Mr. Carrie Richardson, the character named Pushrod in Night of the Paramours. Carrie, how are you today?
I'm fine, Jack. How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you. Okay, so you're playing the character of Pushrod. Now, he seems like a very angry person. So why don't you tell me, where does that aggression come from?
Well, aggression for Pushrod, he grew up in a difficult childhood. You know, he saw all the bad things in life, so he tends to not trust anybody, you know, only himself. So that's basically where, you know, all that aggression comes from.
Okay, great. That actually leads me into my next question I have for you about Pushrod's wife, Lena. Now, he seems to love her very much. Does this mean that Pushrod has a soft romantic side to him?
Yes, he does. You know, as you know, every man, you know, you have your hard side and you have your soft side, especially for your spouse or your better half, I'd say. But yes, he does have a little soft, sensitive side, just a little bit, not too much.
Okay. And now, Pushrod does have some powers. What powers does he have?
Well, basically sound waves through my hands. You know, I can pull in sound waves from, you know, around me. I also, I'm a very good driver. I can basically drive anything on the man. I can do some paramedic work. You know, I can sew you up or cut you up or, you know, all types of things. As far as with my hands, I'm basically very skilled with my hands.
Wow, Pushrod does sound like a really great character. So tell me, if you want to find some more information about Pushrod, where can we go?
You can go to sinfinitysaga.com and you'll get all the information you want from Pushrod from there.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Carrie.
Thank you.